GSI, Global Sports Initiative, new three-year $380,000 partnership. But your strategic partnership has developed quickly, generated over $750,000 of them in 30 days, not including future revenue sharing for Imagine. Where are you guys going with this relationship? Tell us exactly why GSI loves Imagine AR so much.
And it works both ways. Kevin and his team, Kevin Meredith, the CEO, loves AR. He understands it. And they're in the content monetization business. Joe Malloy, former owner, managing partner of the New York Yankees. Not a bad setup to have there. They're all in on Imagine AR. So when we started working together, we got introduced, again, funny enough, one of the great intros from Sheldon Ittenwash from our board. He introduced us. We chatted, and it made a perfect opportunity because they're focused on athletics and stadium and venue monetization. And right away, we worked together. And as you mentioned, we did the World 10s Rugby three-year, $380,000 deal, got signed and done. That'll be launching this summer, and they're going to have a major tournament worldwide that's going to be cool, interactive. Not only AR, they're using our white labels. There's some other surprise to be in there. And then with the amount of progress that we're seeing with Kevin and his team at GSI, not only in AR interactive opportunities with venues, but they've jumped into the NFT world as well, and they have tremendous access, some top athletes, musical entertainers. Then we discuss them basically coming out, and they agreed to have their own app with their own brand, so they'll have their own channels built into the app. That's one of the features of our white label. You can have channels like Spotify for AR built into it, and they'll have channels for some of their major athletic endorsements or relationships. They'll be monetizing, they'll be NFTs. So it's a pretty exciting move by them. We're thrilled to be partnered with it. And actually, Kevin Meredith is flying to Dubai this Friday, and they're making major presentations in Dubai for not only financing, for partnership opportunities in sports. I think GSI and Imagine AR are going to be close partners and grow together significantly as we continue forward this year.
Okay, this sounds like it's gonna blow up, and that's just me saying that. But I'm usually a numbers guy, and the $750,000 would be the thing that I focus on the most. But in this instance, you've done that within 30 days, right? Yeah. You've done that, so that speed is what I'm focusing on more.
Absolutely, you're right.
I'm not gonna ask you if this is a pace you can expect, because it's probably unfair and too early. But damn, that can't be a fluke either, that in the first 30 days you've generated
they've been out aggressive. We've done a lot of other things. We're very optimistic. Let's see how the future unfolds. But certainly, let's look at last year's book revenue. The total book revenue in the AR was about 780 just, you know, last year for the entire calendar year. And if you look at this year, between these deals with GSI, plus what we did with Liquid Avatar, what we've done in the automobile with interactive marketing, we've already cleared 1 million in bookings already, and we haven't even got to the end of March. So we're pretty optimistic and confident. We said it, George, right? The year of AR, this pandemic has sped up the adoption of interactive engagement tools around the world. We're not focused here in North America, and AR has come to the top of the list for a lot of sports organizations, but we're also pretty optimistic we're going to span beyond it, like we did last year with Shoppers Drug Mart, into other areas as well, like consumer brands and retails this year.